And there's not an easy way for them to retrieve that.
They've already expelled a lot of their grenades. They have two smokes to work with, but they haven't had anyone push and hold B. They're running a big risk here. 30 seconds left. They're changing things up. The bomb has actually gone over towards Boost, but it looks like they're going to go ahead with a B split. And they kill Gob. They have the slight. Leggy is going to make the fast rotate in, but he's just got a UMP.
Stuck on the outside, but he will manage to get himself onto the platform. However, he ends up peeking right into the off. So they find that kill there, even it back up into a 3v3 and get site control. They also leave one player in mid, and that was close right there. Thankfully for Cloud9, the op from Keeve ends up banking off the wall, so it doesn't do a whole lot of damage at all. Nade goes into the back too, hitting Tarek for about 30 damage or so. He's still safe on that position, and we are going to see this player sneaking up towards Z. Stewie is going to go for a massive flank right here to sneak up on the big players. He's got to do it soon, though, as now the execute's beginning, but they may not even need his help. He gets one kill here, but Skedaddle's going to shut down the other two as it goes to Cloud9, and the risk pays off.